sir. Get the lunches, will you? You think I won't? You just go over there and sit down. I'll bring it right over to you. Hey there, boys. Where's my old Red Bull's lunch? Bring it out here. Hi there, fella.
I'm gonna learn how to do that.
Yeah? Think you can handle a rope better than you handle a plow?
That's what's the matter. I'm gonna be a lineman. I'm gonna wear a harness just like yours.
You better let those horses carry the harness. I suppose you're gonna drive your own eggs up the tower.
I'd rather do that than stay on the ground like you do.
Listen, clodhopper. You couldn't climb anything.
And climb you high enough to reach your mouth and shed it?
Well, take it easy, Grimps. Sit down and eat while you still have your teeth. Say, kid, you're all right. So you really think you want a job here, huh?
More than I ever wanted anything.
All right, then we can do something about it. Come on over here. How about it, Pop? You got a job for this kid?
You'll get yours if you don't quit that stunting. Will you stop bothering me? I told you before, this gang is full.
Well, Mr. Pop, I never want to do nothing as bad as I want to be a lineman.
Oh, wait a minute, son. Not so fast. To be a lineman, you've got to stand on the ground. Be a grunt and earn your way to the top.
I'll do that. I'll do anything. I'll work for nothing until you see I can do it.
Not on my job, you won't. A man's fit to hire, he's fit to pay. Now, if I need a man, I'll give you a break. Just now, the crew is full and I can't use you.
I'll remember that. Thanks, Mr. Red. I'll be back.
Gee, I like that kid.